Bleary-eyed but overjoyed, Rafael Nadal has soaked up his second Australian Open title after a gruelling five-hour battle against Daniil Medvedev. As Adam Hegarty tells us, Rafa's 21st Grand Slam win elevates him to the summit of men's tennis.
The Spaniard, the crowd favourite, and the greatest.
Good, Rafa.
In the grounds of Government House, King Rafa with his 21st Grand Slam silverware, the 2022 Australian Open and the World Tennis Throne belong to Rafael Nadal.
I tried very hard during all my career here in Australia and finally was probably the most unexpected year for me, you know, to achieve one more time this beautiful trophy.
A 5.5-hour epic, the fidgety workhorse at 35, pulling out his biggest ever comeback, blowing the roof off Rod Laver Arena.
It's 21 for Rafa, and he stands alone at the summit of men's tennis.
Though the ghost of Novak Djokovic is circling after his absence cast a shadow, the world number one wanted this moment to be his.
We always have been very respectful with each other. We understood the rivalry in a positive way.
And so, will the Oz Open be remembered for its unprecedented tribulations or its salvaging triumphs?
We're the sporting capital of the world, and I think we put that stamp back into that position.
Only Djokovic can say what it was like to watch from afar, but via social media, only praise for Nadal. It was an amazing achievement, he says, commending Rafa's always impressive fighting spirit. Indeed, he finally lifted the trophy at 1:15 this morning.
Good evening, everyone. Well, good evening, no, good morning, at least.
In the rooms, collapsing in a heap. Moments later, back on the bike, he got an hour's sleep.
Not much, no. I was trying to sleep a little bit, but it was super difficult tonight.
But every grand tale needs a hero and a villain. With Daniil Medvedev happy to oblige, there was no love lost between him and a new look Oz Open crowd.
Add crowd complaints to Craig Tiley's headaches. The players love him, though not all loved the Melbourne Park atmosphere. The Tennis Australia boss declaring he's sticking around. So, there's a bit to work through.
Well, a passionate crowd's good for tennis. It's good for any sport. With Ash playing and with Rafa coming back, you could not get excited.
Adam Hegarty, 9 News.